What's up, Outlaws? Welcome back to another episode of Drug Dare Simulator Series 15. I'm your host, Outlaws for Life 40. Make sure you put a space between Outlaws and For Life 40. What do you mean? I have plenty of room, stupid thing. What's up, Juliet?
Ourselves some new neighbors. It's a gang producing psychedelics, but they suck at distribution. The cartel would like to cooperate with them. As you are our man on the ground, they want you to find them. Sniff around. There must be some traces of their activity.
Man, that one reminded me of my first LSD trip. My friend owed me $50. I went to a party just to collect it from him. Someone gave me a cookie or something when going in. Then I went straight to a night shift at work. Kicked in an hour later. You don't forget shit like that. Oh yeah, as for the gang, I'd ask your clients around. Someone should know something.
Attention, attention. Attention, attention. To all guest citizens, police hours are start in 60 minutes.
Thank you.
3872. Hells yeah. Something to do. Dealer. So I need 18, 2 T's and 2 A's. So come on, like, they literally just did that, like, they literally just went so... behind the freaking wall. Right here, seriously. No. Seriously, I had it all planned out. When you do that, he's on the other side. Here's the guy on the other side. Well, don't go all the way out, you stupid. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously? Go the other way.
To all units, go that suspicious way. Individual spotted around cemetery, over. To all units, all call assault.
lawyers are saying lawyers. You mean your Mexican boss? Okay, tell me more. Oh, is it? You're a funny guy, but I don't know you, and I don't trust you. Mind your business alone. Okay, then here's the deal. We got a police rat somewhere in to get him. We know he's active, but don't know who he is yet. He might cause problems. We need someone to help us locate that little fuck. You do that, we'll talk for it. How's that? Where do I start? We know he's communicating with the cops via dead drops somewhere in Sector B. You'll need to find them, intercept the correspondence, and bring them to me. My man will send you more details for shake on. So that, yeah, I did 80, so I have to do more. 80, and then 20. That has to be it. 106 and...
Hey, you! Don't move or we tase you, buddy. Fucking patho.
Thank you.
Sir, stop! Don't try anything stupid. Okay, clean. Go home.
Motherfucker is up to something. It says he's sniffing around Sector 8 looking for our location. We'll need more of this and set the next travel plan. Be all the way over there. Go show like closer to me, so I just go boom boom. And I figure I'm running all the way over there and then run over.
Hey, come over here, pal. Are you carrying any drugs or weapons? Okay, you're clear. come here for a moment. Stand still, please. All right, off you go.
Guess what? Looks like La Bayana is looking forward to meeting you. Hey, that fat fuck could be our way for smuggling stuff further into the U.S., so you play nice. Messaging you the details now.
I didn't gain 500 rip. What the hell? Why is it saying... plus 8 plus 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 8 plus 5 plus 8 plus 2.
A, no i ten, miałem przy tym kolesiu powiedzieć, nie? Kiedy idę, nie? On idzie tam z dwóch wież zapierdala. Widać, że uczpany jak chuj, że mi tam kurwa, oni tam takie toki nakrywają, że ja jebę. Takie rzeczy tam pukają.
Thank you. Drink. Stop getting stuck. Okay, now we're talking. It looks like the next correspondence will be crucial. We need one more to should get us to that bitch. Great, come on. I hit fly. Damn. All that stuff. Like, seriously, go away.
Atención, atención, a todos los ciudadanos huéspedes. El horario policial empezará en 60 minutos.
Consecuencias. I didn't hear fly. Damn, like rain my fucking face. No, not. Still gotta watch out for those cameras. That's what you've got. I didn't fly. Damn.
There. What's that? Heard something.
What the hell?
To all units, possible assault with robbery near the dock. Over.
This.
Thank you.
say your herring things. Your herring things. Your herring things. Unlock the thing. Oh my god, unlock the fucking gate. Thank you. Thank you. Nothing, you're hearing things. Hey, look, he's on. Good job, Mr. Gotcha, I think I know who this fucker is. But we have another problem. What's wrong? The police have too much information on us. It says that they have intel on you as well. So your ass is on the line as well. Okay, what do we do now? We'll deal with the rat problem. You'll need to break into the police station archives at night and destroy the data on the computer. So steal all paperwork you find and bring it to me. The computer might be tricky. Take the pen drive on my desk. It has a virus that will fuck the PC up. Upload it and get the fuck out of it. It'll do this. Great, I'm on it. We'll be back soon. Stop playing with me. Just unlock the freaking door. Thank you. Do that. USB in. This drive and then upload the virus. Get it out. Bring this to the thing.
Hear that?
Nope, you're hearing things. So, Motor, get the archive. Yes, here's the Doing, you are amazing. It will be a pleasure working with you. We'll contact your friend, Chattel friend Eddie, to sell the details while we're at it. Motor, John, he has an offer. Will do. Welcome to the cut. What's up, John? Yo, nice to meet you. Here's the thing. You have any spare wholesome amounts of weed, maybe? Preferably homegrown stuff? I'm like, okay, great. Thing is, I have some wholesale clients for stuff like that. I'll buy out any quantity you bring me. I pay $4 per gram. How about?
Yo, good job, man. The new gang leader contacted me and we're ready to go. You can order their products directly from me now. Expanded your offer at ShadyCom. Way to go, brother.
Go away! Damn, like, flames. Go fuck away. Nobody likes you. Leave a like on the video, leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you don't want to miss my content, hit the bell on the face like a boss. And I'll see you in the next video.